Hello rabbit lovers, welcome back to my YouTube channel Gasa and Rabbits. Today we have a special and adorable guest, our English Angora rabbit with a fabulous tangled coat. Just look at this cutie, the English Angora, known for its long and silky fur, which often requires grooming and shearing. Grooming is essential to ensure the comfort and health of this bunny. Their fur can be grow very long and become tangled like this. So the regular grooming and regular trimming or shearing is so very important that we must do. Here are the tools that we will be used today to give a bunny a fresh trim. This is a clipper and scissor. Make sure to use the right equipment and handle your bunny with care. When shearing an English Angora, it's a crucial to be gentle and a patient. We want to make sure the English Angora feel relaxed throughout the process. Before we start, don't forget to like and subscribe this channel because I will share many content about a rabbit care. So let's do it. Okay, here are the result. There is a lot of fur with the tangle full or dreadful. This is so bad. I'm so tired and the process is so very difficult, but we have done. After shearing, it's essential to provide the rabbit with a comfort environment and monitor the temperature of rabbit to prevent the rabbit getting too cold. That's it for today. Thank you for joining us. We will see you in the next video. Thank you.